Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2012 Mathematics Past Question 4. Evaluate 21 over 9 to 3 significant figures. A 2.30, B 2.31, C 2.32, and D 2.33. Now, we have 21 divided by 9. Now, 21 divided by 9 is equals to 2 whole number, 3 all over 9. Because 9 can only go in 21. 2 times, and 2 times 9 will give us what? 18. Now 21 minus 18 is equals to what? 3. So that is what? 3 over 9. Now the question says for 2 significant and 3 significant figures. That means they require our answer to be in what? To be in decimal form. Now since we have that 9, we go there 2 times in points. Now let's look at 3 all over 9. 3 over 9. Now dividing 3 by 9, let's use this long division method. So we have 3 and we have 9. Now 9 cannot go into 3, so we put what? 0 points and add what? 0 to 30. Now 9 can go into 30 how many times? 3 times. That is what we put 3. Now 3 times 9 will give us what? 27. We subtract again, we have what? 3. Now 9 can go into, cannot go into what? 3. We add 0. Now 9 into 30 will give us what? Will give us 3 again. So 3 times 9 will give us what? 27. You subtract again, you still have 3. Now if you continue like that, we'll continue having what? 0.333333 continuously. 3 continuously. So we can simply say that what? 2 whole number 3 over 9 is same thing as saying what? 2.3333. But the question simply says what? 3 significant figure. So we are going to pick the what? The first 3 significant figure, and that is what? 2.33. So the answer to this question is what? 2.33, which is option D. Thank you and God bless you, and just subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.